U.S. Chamber of Commerce is asking states to use some new government funding to help working parents. Today, the business lobbying group urged states to use money received through the American Rescue Plan to help parents pay childcare costs. The Chamber of Commerce pointed to disruption in childcare as one of the issues causing a worker shortage. States are slated to receive $350 billion from the American Rescue Plan. The money can be used to cover revenue shortfalls and increased expenses caused by the pandemic. The group also believes it could also mitigate the high cost of childcare.